I think these traditional martial arts should be a part of our school, college curriculum.